I sure could use an attaboy or a big old high five. I'd love to hear you're killing it, dude. It's been a long time since I hit one out of the park or nailed it, as they say. I guess I've been in a dry spell, but that's about to change, 'cause every week has a weekend. By this time Friday night, I'll be done with my third can of cold Bud Light, and I'll be crushing it. Yeah, I'll be crushing it. Let's say old baby's mad 'cause you told her that you'd hang some pictures for her. You know, the one she framed from late last spring of you and her in Florida. You're up on the ladder when it shatters into smithereens. She shakes her head, looks at you, and says, ain't you good for anything? And you say, hey, every week has a weekend. By this time Friday night, if you want a margarita, I'll get tequila and ice. With my can, I can stomp it with my boot, clench it with my fist, smash it on my forehead. Yeah, I got this. I'll be crushing it. Oh, I'll be crushing it. Columns that I was gonna probably wind up somewhere near the bottom. I was never gonna be the best, brightest guy around, but like the great George freaking straight, I'm the king of getting unwound. And